Back in the day, roofing inspections meant sending someone up on a ladder with a checklist and a camera. Not only was it time-consuming, but let's be honest, it was risky. Drones changed all of that. No more climbing ladders or walking steep, difficult-to-access roofs. Plus, do you know how much a 20-foot ladder weighs? If you're new here, remember to hit that subscribe button to stay updated on roofing, solar, and drones. Today, we are diving into a hot topic, how drones are revolutionizing the way we do roofing inspections. So let's get right into it. Accessibility that's above and beyond. A drone will provide accessibility well beyond most boots on the roof, especially if the roof is steep, tall, or otherwise unsafe. Tell a roofer you want a complete visual assessment of your roof for your records and see how scarce or expensive the proposition gets. Ask the same question of a trained drone pilot and they'll ask what time. Identifying roof problems. A drone assessment can spot missing or damaged shingles, hail damage, missing or loose vents, broken or dislocated shingles, damaged fascia boards, debris or granules buildup, or other things you may have wished you'd known about. High reward, low risk. Taking the boots off the roof minimizes the time and risk associated with roof assessments and increases the labor pool of someone capable of conducting this work. As a result, a comprehensive roof assessment with a high level of detail and no commitment to purchase a roof is far less expensive with a drone. Data and more data. Another huge plus is the digital data. You get crystal clear images and even videos that you can store and share with just a click. Need to show something to your insurance? Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Want to keep track of your roof's condition over the years? You got it. Sure, you can take photos with boots on the roof, but can you imagine taking a good picture on the second floor of a steep concrete tile roof? Overcoming time delays. In most cases, a roof assessment doesn't occur after a recent rain, but with drones, there's no need to delay the assessment since you're not getting on the roof. So a wet roof won't slow down a drone. This is not to say using drones for roof assessments is a simple flight in the park. While the weather may slow down or delay on the roof assessments, drones are literally grounded if a property is too close to the airport or if the US president is nearby. Also, trees inhibit drone use in the flight path and with a line of sight to the roof. And if it isn't obvious, a drone can't lift a tile and look at the underside like you could if you climbed on the roof. The roofing landscape continues to adopt drone technology despite the hurdles, such as flight restrictions or impediments. Drones won't replicate all aspects of human inspection, but the trade-off is safety, data quality, and time saving is undeniable. Embarking on this journey since 2017, DroneQuote has played a role in growing the adoption rate of drones in solar and roofing with our marketplace and with the DroneQuote IQ service in the near future. Remember to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with DroneQuote. Until next time.